today I'm going to make a Coke bottle doll. I cover my bottle with gesso. And I pour in enough sand to keep it from falling over. I cover my lid with masking tape. Put it on real tight. Then your bottle's ready. I take a piece of fabric long enough for the bottle, and I put a hem in it. Then I take a long strip of lace and I attach it to that piece of fabric. I take another long piece, not as long, and attach it to the top. I take another piece, sew it up the back, and that's the top of the dress. Now, I make my dolls out of clay, some of them. I make their hands and their faces, and I form this to fit down over the Coke bottle. Now, we'll get started. First, I put a basting stitch all around the top of the dress. Take this dress and put it over top of the bottle. And hot glue it on. Thank you. take this piece and I put a stitch around the top. Find the seam in the back of the dress and line up your seams. Put it over top of the bottom. And hot glue it on. Her dress. You take her body next, you take her sleeve. I already have one here, and you hot glue her hand. Find the seam, turn her hand up and hot glue it on. down. And take her sleeve. Get her hand just right. And hot glue it on. Now, to make that sleeve, take a piece of fabric and sew a seam in it. Sew it together. And stitch around. Where her hand will be. Stitch around the top. put some glue in here. And attach it to the top of the bottle. Take some lace or ribbon, whatever you choose, and attach it here.
Start a new day. Our minds are on work, our minds are on play. We didn't talk to God about our plans today. Don't take God for granted. Seek what He has to say. What if He was too busy to answer our prayers? What if He didn't take time to show us that He cares? What if He didn't care if you had a bad day? What if He took you for granted and pushed you away? just another day. We assume he'll be there, and all we do and say, we don't take the time to praise his holy name for blessings he gives us each and every day. What if he was too busy to answer our prayer? What if he didn't take time to show us that he cares? What if he didn't care if you had a bad day? What if he took you for granted and pushed you?
Now, we'll set her aside and make her a hat. Beautiful coat, doll baby.